Well, the atmosphere has been building up all day long, and we're almost ready for kickoff here at Stamford Bridge. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And with the atmosphere really building up nicely, we should be in for a terrific contest. It's Brazil versus Northern Ireland.
Well, Derek, when looking forward to this game, you can't help but notice there are some great matchups all over the pitch, particularly in those central areas. Whichever team wins more of those battles will win the game.
The starting 11 for Brazil. Rafaelito Anjos begins between the posts. Michael Catarino plays with Adrian Zonta in the fullback positions. And the idea is to have just the one striker up there trying to pose problems for the opposition. Look at the opposition starting lineup today.
Well, it's the basic 4-4-2 formation, but played well, it can be really effective. And key to its success are the wide midfield players. They have to be fit, they need to be able to run with the ball, and they need to double up with their fullbacks. It's a really tough role for them.
And the match begins. Take it away. He continues his run. Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. Paddy McNair. Johnny Evans with it. Josh McGuinness. McNair now. Stuart Dallas. Well, you never quite know who's going to dominate a game in advance, but I think you can maybe make an argument for this fellow, Stuart. What do you think we'll see from him today?
Well, Derek, we know he loves linking up with other players, but it's when he's in and around the penalty area, that's when he's at his most dangerous, when he plays little one-twos around his marker and then plays the next forward pass into a runner. He could be the key to unlocking this defence.
And the cross is very much on. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, he prevented it from going over the line. Well, that's a pass of high quality. Keeper did his job to begin with. Plays it back. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Trying to pick out a teammate. And still dangerous. And he could really get at the opposition. And far from the ideal cross. Keeper's ball all the way. Eccentric goalkeeping. Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
And back underway, 1-0 it is. Niall McGinn. Paddy McNair. Got attacking possibilities. White. And that came off the defender, so it'll be a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? A struggle to get it away properly. Well, nothing untoward happened. Brazil moving the ball forward. What can they do from here? Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump it home. It is to be a throw-in. Paddy McNair. And it's with Davis. Stuart Dallas. Gavin White. Dallas. White. McNair now. McGinnis. Keeping the ball moving. Could be troublesome. To get the shot off. Oh, he's missed it.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Opportunity in the wide area. Can he put it away? Well, it still could be dangerous. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here.
Well, here it is again. And if you are going to clear the ball, you have to get height and distance on it to give your defence time to readjust. And they don't do that, it's a poor clearance, and suddenly the ball's in the back of the net.
So 2-0 now. Paddy McNair. Stephen Davis. McNair now. McGinnis. Can they create something from here? And a throw in forthcoming. Niall McGinn. Can he play it in? And Brazil come away with it. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in. Tremendous ball played through. Well, no way through. That is how to apply the pressure. Gavin White. Effective looking pass. Excellent use of the ball as they make their way forward. But really sticking to their task defensively. White. Niall McGinn. And will the cross work out for them? And he's clear his lines. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate.
Well, Brazil, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession.
Oh, they could put it away, Stewart. Big chance. A goal. And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here.
Well, here it is again. And the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. While the movement in the box is equal to it, it's such good timing. What a goal.
So the action continues, and it's been a thorough masterclass from Brazil so far. You do sense it's a question of how many. Josh McGuinness. Great strong tackle, throw in forthcoming. So deflection, and they can get ready for their corner kick routine. Now sending it in. Well, it has come to nothing. He'll be breathing a sigh of relief. Ball one. Stephen Davis. Well, space for them here. Josh McGuinness. Still could put it away. Really good challenge. Good defending, clattered out of there. Oh, good vision. This looks interesting. Corner coming up. But he's gone short with it. And cutting inside. Fed over towards the back post. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
And taken short. Strong play here. Has a go. And the keeper throws himself at the ball. And we will have a couple of additional minutes at the end here. Well, they had a decent reading of that ball in. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Could cross it in here. Doing well to keep possession. But he knew he had to get to the ball, and he did. And so the first half draws to a close here in West London. Well, there's a good reason why we're highlighting him. He's really dominating in attack in this game, Stuart.
Well, his skill level to go past defenders and get shots away has been excellent today. The only surprise, he's just got the one goal.
And the match begins. Plays it back. That's a great stop.
Well, his reflexes are so good there. That's a fantastic stop.
Can they forge ahead? They do. And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead.
Well, he'd be very disappointed with that. He should be scoring from there.
Well, it still could be dangerous. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Big chance. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Fed over towards the back post. Has a go. So off and running again after what was a dominant first half performance by Brazil. Can they produce more of the same in this half? Good looking move this. teammates to play it to. Can he take advantage? Oh, he saved it well. And over comes the corner.
Oh, no end product.
Lewis. Will it happen for them? Another goal! The lead grows to four now. A rampant display.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a really inviting ball played into the box, begging players to attack it, and the strike could not get any better. He hit through the back of the ball with such power. What a goal this is.
And this is turning into something of a rout. 4-0. Lewis. Johnny Evans with it. Paddy McNair.
Josh McGuinness.
White. This looks promising. An authoritative challenge. Might be able to set up the chance. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Well, possibilities inside the box. A goal! How about that? He's put it away to make it a hat-trick.
Well, as we see it again, he was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. Stephen Davis.
White.
Niall McGinn. He's given it straight to the opposition. A tremendous vision. Can he play it in? A very timely interception. White. The ball back with Brazil here. He's in control of the situation. Well, they've given him too much space. He cuts it back. Will it be? Oh, right in the nick of time. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. And breaking at pace with menace. And a chance for him on the flank. Paddy McNair.
McGuinness.
McGinn with it. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. Oh, great defending. someone to play it to. Could be troublesome. A goal! We're really being spoiled. This is attacking football at its finest.
Well, here's the replay, and it shows how patient they were in the build-up. Just so assured, waiting for the right moment, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
So, a personnel change then. Well, it's an out-and-out pasting. 6-0. Paddy McNair. McGinn with it. Using his physical strength to shield it. Stuart Dallas. Space and time for the cross. Well, he has the measure of his man. And a useful cross. And the danger's still on. And never in any doubt from the keeper. Oh, moving it nicely. And now they have the ball back.
Well, that was a top save. I can't believe that didn't go in.
Comfortable when in possession. Oh, fancy footwork. Crossing opportunity. Tremendous ball played through. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality of that performance.
Yeah, here's the setup play. Well, it's a great little back heel, isn't it? And the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
So, making the substitution now. It's a massive lead, and it's very hard to imagine them losing it now. Craig Cathcart. Now with Washington. Well, that's the kind of player you want from your defender. McGinnis. Very alert defending to cut off the supply. Fine sequence of passes. Brazil showing good width here. And still looking for space. But it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Using his physical strength to make sure he doesn't lose the ball. Stephen Davis. Connor Washington. And they need to get tighter here. And snuffing out the danger. Well, possibilities in the center. And intercepts again. Good physical play. Stephen Davis. Dallas here. Paddy McNair.
McGinnis.
Options in the middle. Good tackle, take it away. And the quality of pass needs to be a bit better.
McGinnis. Now with Washington. Josh McGinnis.
Very quick thinking there.
Well, it comes down to the final 5 minutes.
Well, you've got to keep the ball a bit better than that. He's in control of the situation.
McGinnis.
Losing possession here. Strength and control, a big part of his game.
Stuart Dallas.
And it's with Davis. Promising sequence. He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And he's in the clear. Palmed away by the keeper.
Josh McGinnis.
Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time, that's what the officials have said.
Niall McGinn.
And the flag does go up, must have been tight. They will now make use of the substitutes bench.
Well, no stopping him.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Teammate available. Can he finish this? And thwarting his opponent in the nick of time. And that will be all for this game anyway, and defeat for the visitors, much to the disappointment of their supporters.
You're absolutely right, Derek. While the result is poor, the display was even worse. They never got to grips with the opposition. They were second best in every facet of the game. They need to do a lot of improving before the next time out.
Can they forge ahead? They do! And you've got to say, they're good value for the lead. Well, it still could be dangerous. And a goal! They've increased their lead, and they don't want to be throwing it away from here. Oh, they could put it away, Stuart. Chance. A goal! And it seems they're truly cruising to victory here. Oh, he saved it well. Will it happen for them?